In Ramat Beit Shemesh, we built Ramat Shiva. It was a place which was very affordable. And it was a place with an ideal, with a center of Torah. Like, this was an ideal community to move to. And now there are very few communities out there that could provide such a service for people looking for a home. So we're building two new communities, Givat Shiloh, modeled after Ramat Shiloh, and one, Ramat Aroeh, which will be even twice the size of the current Ramat Shiloh.
A community, a place to raise children, a place where we can grow together, or we can learn together, we can affect the world together.
והקהילה גם כן עוזרת להתפתחות הרוחנית והחברתית של כל אחד ואחד שחי בתוכה, במיוחד של הדור הבא שגדל בה.
A core of Kedusha, a core of Torah, a core of idealism. And that's what people want. At the end of the day, people want to raise their kids in a beautiful community, with ideals.
We want to build a community with like-minded people who have a center of Torah values.
נחזור למקום שמזכיר את האווירה של הקהילתיות, אבל תורני, עם מרכז תורני חזק, ועם יכולת להתפתח.
The opportunity to have similar thinking people, friends that we can count on, people that you know will be there for us.
There's really a lot to like about Ramat Beit Shemesh in general, and I think this is a wonderful opportunity for anyone who wants to get in.
המקום הוא ממש חממה גם למבוגרים, אבל גם לגידול ילדים. גם מדתי לאומי עד חרדים, כולם אנשים טובים.
Come join us at Ramat Aroeh.
Join us at Ramat Aroeh.
בואו, הצטרפו אלינו.
Come join us here.
Come join us.
תצטרפו אלינו לרמת הרועה.
Come join us.